The board of directors of Najaf International Airport announced that they have received the first Omani plane since 1990, carrying 120 passengers to perform the Arbaeen pilgrimage. The board confirmed that more than 26 airlines are landing in Najaf Airport, carrying pilgrims heading towards the holy city of Karbala to mark the massive pilgrimage. It's worth mentioning that thousands of Arabs and foreigners are flocking to Iraq to mark the Arbaeen pilgrimage in the holy city of Karbala.